Hello guys, welcome to Purple Trades. Today is a very special day because I am making a video on a software that will automatically help you trade. And the name of the software is on our firm's name, that is Purple Trades. And using this software, you can automatically place buy and sell orders in your DMAT. Yes, you heard it right. Using this software, you can automatically place buy and sell orders without manually monitoring it. In today's market, I'm going to show you it in the live markets, how I am going to place a lot of orders within fractions of seconds and all orders will be punched. So let's get started then. Now it's very easy to operate this software. This is the icon of the software. Just click on this. It's plug and play. No need to install. Just download it, run it on your desktop and it will start running. That's it. No need to install. And the logging is also very easy. All you have to do is just type your username. For example, I have set my username as my email ID. So I'll just log in and now once I log in, I have to connect this software with my DMAT account, and that is also very easy. All I have to do is click on login. Before that, you have to put your API address in this. How to put API address? It's very easy. Go to tools, application settings, and put your API key, API secret, and the redirect. I'm using Upstocks DMAT account, so for Upstocks the redirect is this. Similarly, you can check for your brokerage houses, and that's it. All you have to do is just save and then just click on login. Once you click on login, you have to put your DMAT ID credentials. I'll just put my DMAT ID credentials right away. And I'll just click on login. If the DMAT credentials are correct, it will just say accept, and that's it. It's logged in. The red icon has turned to green. That means I've successfully logged in. It shows here that logged in successfully, right? And all I have to do is now just click on start trading. So the setup is now ready. I have put a code on my ME broker. So when ME broker will generate buy and sell signals, the order will be automatically punched in here. And these orders will be directly pushed into my DMAT account automatically without me manually seeing them. So it's 9:14 right now. Market is about to open in 1 minute. My setup is almost ready. I have this ME broker here. My software is running well. There's a green signal. It means that the software is running well. It's already logged in, and start trading has also been clicked. So everything is working well. Now, as soon as the orders will be coming from the ME broker, those will be automatically punched into my DMAT account through this software. To show that, I've also logged in simultaneously the same DMAT account here. You can see that right now at 9:14 there are no trades that are taken place. Order book is empty, trade book is empty. But as soon as the buy and sell signal will come, you will see that the orders are getting punched in here itself, here also. So it's 9:15 and you see that the live tick data is ready and market is going live right now. You'll see the fluctuation. Now all I have to do is just go to the scan and start running my scan. Now I have made this scan in such a way that it should start work only after 9:20 a.m. That means for the next 5 minutes there might not be any signal that is generated, but at 9:20 it will automatically generate entry and exit signal based upon the direction of the market. So let's just wait for a few more minutes. But I can also do one thing here, that just keep this to 1 minute. Now the scan will keep running every minute, so I need not worry about it. Once this setup is done at 9:15, I can just minimize everything and simultaneously I can do my work. Automatically buy and sell signal will come here and automatically the same orders will be punched into my DMAT account without me worrying about anything else. So you can see right now it has scanned again. Now there's nothing that has come. So after 1 minute, automatically without I clicking anything, the scans will run. Also in this strategy, what I have implemented is that I wanted to create a strategy where it creates only particular type of positions when there is when the market is moving in a particular direction. For example, if the market is moving in a positive direction, it should only create long positions. If the market is moving in a negative direction, it should only create short position. So you similarly, you can define your own set of conditions, which type of position has to be initiated in which types of market. Apart from this, you can create your own set of any conditions, so that depending upon your conditions, when the criteria are matched, only then the trades will be taken place, right? So I have just kept a run scan for every 1 minute. So let's see if it runs for every 1 minute or not. Okay, I haven't selected this, so it wasn't running. Now it should run for every 1 minute. You have to make sure that all the parameters that you are selecting should be accurate. Else, even if you miss one or two points, then it might not execute all your orders, right? So now I have ticked this run for every 1 minute. Let's wait for one more minute and check if it works. So in the time being, I'll just check the chart of Nifty to check the direction of Nifty. So it's almost 9:19. In 1 minute, I think the signal should come right now. So it's 9:20 now. When the scan will start running, that time automatically you will see that a lot of trades will be automatically triggered. So I'm just waiting for the scan to automatically run at around 9:20. Okay, so you see that the scan is running automatically, and you can see a lot of buy signals have come up, because I think today Nifty is positive, so a lot of buy signals have come up. I'll just cross check whether these signals are taking place here, and you will see that the orders are complete here. To cross check, I'll just also check in my demat account, and there you go, you see that within 1 minute almost 20-30 orders have been filled. So this is the power of this particular software. Within fractions of second, you see that a lot of orders are getting punched in. Every second, almost 5 to 6 orders are getting placed in. So it's very simple to operate. Whatever buy have come here, you can see that 21 trades have been taken place within 1 minute, and all the 21 orders have punched in perfectly here. These are the trades that have been taken place. For just to show the demonstration, I have taken only one share of each particular share, but you can simultaneously take as many number of shares. You can modify and you can decide ki which company you want, how many number of shares you want for each individual company, right? So let's check the position, ki how the trades are running on right now. So we'll just check the position book. So you can see that right now I'm in a profit of 11 rupees approximately. Some trades are giving me profit, some trades are giving me loss, but overall the net profit is 16 to 17 rupees. So the we have also determined the risk reward ratio in such a way that the risk per trade is very, very small and the reward per trade is very, very big. Right now the profit is 23. So 26 right now. So it keeps on fluctuating based upon the market conditions. So a new trade has been triggered, ICICI Bank. So this keeps happening. As for every 1 minute, the scan will automatically start scanning, and wherever the conditions are getting matched, automatically buy and sell will take place. So we will again come back within few minutes and check how the P&L is going on. So it's around 9:30 right now, and current profit that we're getting is around 112 rupees. You can see here that the 3 to 4 stop loss were triggered, so their sell execution has also come automatically. You can check in the software MB Broker. You can see sell scanning every minute now. Again, there is scan. So whenever there is a sell or a new buy that is triggered, that is automatically punched in to our system. So you can see the Kolpal has given a sell here. So if I just click on Kolpal, the scanning is going on. So once the scanning is done, if I click on this Kolpal, you can see that the stop loss has was triggered here. So the trade was out. Still you have around 18 trades that are pending in. You can see that these are the orders that are punched in, and these orders are also reflected here. So currently we are getting a profit of 145, 146, and out of 146, few trades have been squared off, few trades are still in. Kolpal has become zero, Dalmia has become zero. Kolpal got a loss of 5 rupees, Dalmia has got a loss of 5 rupees. So I have made one strategy where if the stop loss gets triggered, it should be very, very small, of around 5 rupees, 4 rupees. But if the target is getting achieved, it should be a big target, like can see Dr. Reddy is getting a profit of 32 rupees. Dean's Lab is giving me a profit of 11 rupees. So the risk reward ratios are adjusted in such a way that even if 4 to 5 trades are getting stop loss triggered, only one profitable trade is enough to cover all the losses and turn the entire day into profitable day. So it's 9:40 now and we are already having a profit of 211 rupees, where Dr. Reddy is a star performer for the day, giving a profit of around 100, close to 100 rupees. So now I have a small meeting. So if I go to the meeting and attend that meeting, all I have to do is just keep this laptop on, or if I have a cloud, I need not do anything. Everything will be running on the cloud. I can attend my meeting peacefully without worrying where to buy, where to sell, because that is automatically taken care by this software. So that is the beauty of this algo trading software. I have a small meeting till around 1 o'clock, so I don't know what will happen till 1 o'clock. We'll come back at 1 and check how the strategy is going to perform. All I have to do is just keep the system on, or if it's on the cloud, even better. Need not do anything. This will take care automatically. So I'll just come back at around 1 and check how the profits are running here. So I'm back from my meeting. It's around 1:05. I'll just go to Upstocks and okay, all the trades have been booked. You can see that the net quantity is 00000. It means all the position have been squared off and net profit has been booked to 187.90. These are the recent trade that have been taken place. You'll see all there are sell. That means all the trades have been booked. In morning, everything was buy. That means all the long positions were initiated in the morning, which were covered in my absence. So today this is my net profit. The amount that I had in my demat account was around 4200. I started with 4068 rupees. Now it is 4256. So on 4000 I have made a profit of 187, which is approximately 4.5% return on my principal. This I could do it because I believed in my strategy and I just let things run automatically. The motto of this video is not to tell you that how algo trading can, how my strategy is profitable. The motto of this video is to show you how my bridge can help you ease your trades, how it can automatically trade on your behalf. If you have a profitable strategy, we will help you automate it and run it automatically without manually monitoring it. I hope you have liked this video. Thank you so much.